He had this idea. It was kind of a virologist's idea. He believed that you could cure racism and hate, literally cure it, by injecting music and love into people's lives. One day he was scheduled to perform at a peace rally. Gunmen came to his house and shot him down. 2 days later, he walked out on that stage and sang. Somebody asked him why. He said, "The people who are trying to make this world worse are not taking a day off. How can I?" Light up the darkness.